There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, and locating Frankenstein's brain. Finding the dodo bird, painting a continent, driving our sister insane. This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a billion and 6 times better. So make every minute count, jump up, jump in, and seize the day. And let's make sure that single possible way, today is gonna be a great day. Crossing the tundra or building a roller coaster, skiing down a mountain of beans, devising a system for remembering everything, or synchronizing submarines, racing chariots, taming tiger sharks, constructing a portal to Mars, building a time machine, stretching a rubber tree, or wailing away on guitars. Possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and 6 times better.
Well, that training was great. You guys are really improving, and I feel that you are really great members. Yeah, we haven't been winning much, though. Yep, pretty much coming in second. I mean, even though we are superior, well, we can't always win. Yep. Hey, Trico. Oh, Cordilly, not to be rude, but hey, Lucario, let me talk to my boyfriend. Hi, Cordilly. Listen, it's nice to see you. I didn't want to schedule a day because I know you have this whole alliance thing. Cordilly, you know it's not a good thing if you come to my alliance. What if one of your teammates follows you? Now, come on. What teammate of mine wants to stalk me now? Good point. Only a crazy one. Did I hear someone say crazy? Uh-oh.
That's right. Now I know who all you are. I'm going to tell everyone.
Don't.
Too late.
Uh-uh. Time for my aura poke. Hua, hua, hua. Take this. Hi-yo! You should be stunned or possibly knocked out.
I'm sorry, I didn't feel anything.
But how?
I'm amazing! See you later, alligators!
Wahaha! Uh-oh, I've got to stop her. Chicks, you know what I mean. No, I don't. How about you, pilot swine? Halo? No. Vibrava? No. Porygon 2? Oh wait, never mind. Hey!
Yeah, my mistake.
Guess it was a safety hazard, and well, who would have thought that Vileplume would do this? Gotta stop her from telling anyone, because if anyone finds out, it could be really bad for my boyfriend and his friends. I don't hate them. I think they're really nice.
So, what was today's fear? Fear of light.
So bright. So bright.
It wasn't that scary. But I guess blinding light must scare him.
Guys, don't listen to what Vileplume says. It's all a lie. It's all fake. What are you talking about? She hasn't said anything.
I'm here! And I've got some big news.
Spell, girlfriend.
Vileplume, don't. And what do I do? Why not? Why shouldn't I say anything?
Because
you what?
I have a secret about you.
And what would that be?
Pink Rhyhorn.
Oh! And my team would care because I know you're fraternizing. Fine, you win this round.
Shh!
She may have me with the Pink Rhyhorn stuff, but I have her with the whole alliance! They wouldn't care if it was me, although we do share something in common. We're both aligned with Team Lucario! I mean, obviously her more than me, but still. Maybe we can use this to our advantage. Somehow, someday, oh well. Oh, and I'm trying out a new catchphrase. I like fire! No, that doesn't work. There's no guns! I like guns on fire! Yay!
Shh! Well, he should be here. Honey, where exactly is he? Well, I left him with a couple mangoes. What's a manga? Is it some sort of, like, fruit like a mango? No. What is it? It's a Japanese comic book, I guess. I wouldn't know the exact definition. Ew! But I'm sure it'll have no effect on him in any way, even though he's an impressionable child.
I'm Super Saiyan Togetic! Kamehameha!
Honey, no! No shooting massive amounts of energy!
Aww.
Well, that student mom may have kicked us out, but there's no way we could get hurt now. Is that a giant, massive amount of energy coming straight for us? I get. Boom. This is just not my game. So far, I've been shot, hurt, scarred for life. And hit with a giant blast of death. Oh yeah, and Skarmory. I guess that was scarring. Ugh. How could things get any worse? Shh. Hey guys, does anyone smell boiled bats and dog?
Strange rock creatures?
It's probably nothing. The spirits say this place is very calming. Enough of the spirits. Hey guys, look at my cool candles. Those aren't candles, those are dynamite. Where'd you find them? To the extreme! Hey. I gotta have something to be extreme. Pigeot, put them down. No. Ditto, be a water type and put it out.
Okay. I'm a water type now.
Oh crap, everyone run! Boom! Wow, I'm sure happy that wasn't us.
Too bad for the people who got caught in that explosion though.
Their lives shall be missed, and the spirits. Spirits shall lead them to the right place.
Aw, I wish I could have been in that.
Trust me, Pigeot. You really wish you weren't. Why else would I have the diamond? Where'd you find that, anyways?
Oh. I found it over there. But I may have lit them all off.
Nice. You're welcome. Shh. Okay, to recap. My alliance. A crazy spirit-loving bird, a psycho bird, a Ditto who can't transform into anything correctly, and, well, let's just say, how can I categorize her, a scared ghost, although she is a little tougher now, maybe she's useful. Alright everyone, today's challenge is based off the movie Daredevil. Now, you're not going to be superheroes. You're going to be daredevils! Yay! So what that means is, you're going to do 3 difficult stunts. And you know, it's kind of like the last game, whoever had the most wins, yada yada yada. So, pick 2 people. Get going.
Kamehameha!
Shh! Alright, so, I'm team captain this time. Quilava, shut it! Now, who should be the daredevils? Me, 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 Licky Licky, and
me, me.
No.
Oh, I never get to do anything.
Pupitar, I didn't expect any less. Shh, I deserve it. I treated Quilava really badly, now she's ignoring me, and she's completely lost her mind. She hates me now. I don't know why, well, I do know why, but hopefully one day she'll get over it. Maybe, I hope. Shh. Alright, as for everyone here, I would love to participate, but I'm not this kind of guy. Hey, I have an idea, Lucario. Yes, Shieldon? How about Pidgeot? He's a great daredevil.
Oh yeah, to the extreme!
But who else? Someone who can withstand pain. How about Ditto? Sir, I don't think Ditto's... Ditto's not a great idea. Can't transform to anything correctly. But he is goo. I believe that's an advantage. Fine.
I fear my team does not believe in me. I'm very believable. I mean, sure, sometimes I'm not the best in the world, but
At least I try. Blah, blah, blah. I'm jiggling.
Shh. All right, all of you, who wants to be a daredevil? Who?
Me and Pinsir.
What? No, I've contributed in enough challenges already.
You failed at them all miserably, sweetie.
I am not.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Fine. Shh. Chansey's trying to put me through so much training. It brings a tear to my eye. I mean, the training, seriously. It's scary! Shh. Alright. Since we don't want to do all six, it's going to be three at a time. The first round, it'll be three. Second round, the other three. And then the third round is the best. Oh, wait. Actually, it should be the worst from each round. So, let's get started. Pigeot, woohoo!